Very good afternoon to you, ladies and gents, boys and girls. Welcome on board and our explorer for your lovely trip up and down our beautiful river. Now, before we go too much further into the trip, we are advised by law just to give you a quick brief safety announcement. Nothing to worry about, just to let you know that we are registered by a maritime and coast guard agency to carry passengers. And therefore, you carry all the relevant life safety equipment on board. Life rounds. Now we're not expecting to use any of this today, but in the unlikely event of any difficulty, please just stay calm. Safety is as per the instructions given to you by the control. Basically, follow our lead, we can get you from the road to the shore as quickly and as safe as possible. Well, that's it, out of the way. Thank you very much for listening. Just a required toilet on your trip today. These can be found at the back end of the main deck. Ladies on one side, gents on the other. It's also on the main deck. You'll find a little bar serving tea, coffee, soft drinks, alcoholic drinks, and a number of small snacks. Please feel free to take anything back to your seat that you purchased, but if you could return any cups and glasses to the bar after you're done with them, that would be very much appreciated. Now, one little bit of bad news about the bar. Thank you. they came into service in January of last year. We did ask Colin for some more information about the Sea Park Worker, and we did get a very strongly worded letter back, which is read between the lines, and said, it turns out most of it is classified. We tried to push the issue slightly, but our managing director then informed us the Navy do have guns. Now we've got that idea. The large grey vessel on the inside of the pontoon she is painted at is hurtling with the HMS Cora.
If the wind caught it,
the
wind caught it, it would hit her.
She had
her helmet
removed. And she just used her static partial these days.
Thank you.
main part of the Greenway Estate now too. Now, right. The house and garden was purchased by the dead man, Mr. Christie. 2000. And when she did, she bequeathed the Greenway House to the National Trust as well. It was in quite a sorry state of affairs, and they spent about 6 years, roughly £5 million, putting it back to the way it is today. Now we've just reached our turning point here on the river, ladies and gents. We'll be turning very shortly, as soon as this little yacht gets out of the way. But as we do start to turn, please have a look upriver and you'll see the beautiful little village of Dittersham. It started life back in Anglo-Saxon times with a chieftain landing there. His name was Didus. Settlement by the water was a ham. Didus Ham over the years has become Dittersham. Or to us locals, Ditsum, for no other reason, we just don't like our words. Ditsum does house its fair share of television mafia. Bill Giles, the BBC weatherman, he was born there, who's since retired back to the village. James Dyson, he of the overpriced bandwidth vacuum cleaner and other expensive gadgets. He's got a horribly home there as well. As do the actress, Kate Winslet, of Titanic fame, and also the lead singer of the pop group, Jamiroquai, J.K. We see him normally on a weekly basis down in a couple of the pubs in Dartmouth. Jonathan and David Dimbleby also own property within the village left to them by their late father. And we often see them up and down the river on their little green yacht, the Rocket. The property directly to our right now, that is the Viper's Key. And that was built for Eamon Andrews at the Summer Resident. But like a lot of the properties here on the river these days, it is available to rent on the Airbnb.
Thank you.
getting it, but he started work on the station. The trouble was, planning permission was declined. There was such a thing as local uproar from the locals that wouldn't sell him the land, but an act of parliament was passed in the end. There still stands today that states you cannot build a bridge between the mouth of the river and 12 miles inland. Thank you. Dartmouth is a very small town when things go wrong. Rumours do run around about the people to me. An interesting place to put it, and so this is what happens. Well, after many, many years of searching for a game for employment, this town is well in the story for which they can see a job. Historic status as well. Now, we're not sure whether the tug, the float, or the crew is at work on them.
Where are you? Unless they prove my hand off. Yeah.
someone you know. Or someone you'd like to know, or what better. On the rather than safety sign up, we'd already know where you're safe. Please don't try and get off until I told you to safe. All arrangements are set. Thank you very much for traveling with us. We hope you've enjoyed your trip up and down our beautiful river. Hope you found the commentary informative. But if nothing else, you take away some beautiful memories. If you have enjoyed your day, you can get, and you would like to show your appreciation to the skipper and the crew that looked after you today. It is not custom of placing the skipper's hat by the gate as you disembark. Any news change that you place in there will gratefully receive, but please do not stay under any obligation. Anything you do place there, though, is split equally. At the end of the day, is then sent up to London to be heavily taxed by the pirates of Westminster, and then taken home and hidden from our significant others. So for all of us on here, I'll just give up myself, Mike, and the beautiful Louise. Thank you so much for travelling with us. We did hope you enjoyed it. And please do, come back and see us again in the not too distant.